All 300 strikers at Walthamstow Garage have lost their jobs. London Transport has given the routes they operate in East and North East London to three other bus companies. The drivers, employed by London Forest, a subsidiary of London Transport, have been on strike for 3 weeks. They were objecting to proposed pay cuts and longer working hours. These are being introduced to enable London Forest to win the tender to run the 11 routes, which have now been lost. Union leaders are meeting this afternoon to discuss action. London Transport say the drivers could seek jobs with the companies that are taking over the routes.